right from the beginning. When I need your love, you give it, and I promise you that I'll do the same. There's no halfway in it. Wish I'm sealed and deliver something this way won't just go away. So when life presents its ups and downs, I'm sticking around, around. Yeah, oh, we've gone too far now to let a good thing go to waste. Ooh, oh. Gone too far now to let a good thing go to waste. I've been traveling, and my fat can present a challenge. We're strong enough to find our own way. Two hearts independent come together with shared vision. This love in life won't lead us astray. So with the stars lined up just right, we'll hold on tight. Oh, we come too far now to let a good thing go to waste. Ooh, come too far now to let a good thing go to waste. Two hearts, one soul, two lives, one goal, to love with all we are. To learn to go for deeper growth. Always spirit as my witness, honey, here I stand committed. This world may change, but my love will stay.
So my name is Emily Elbert, and I'm originally from Dallas, Texas, currently living in LA, in New York right now. And this next song I'm going to play is called Here and Now.
Gotten used to false starts, I learned to hide from love. Now, sweet release, soft reminders to breathe deep. Let the light in, tend the seeds, and soak my soul in love. Root down and grow. Inside the mystery of love, heart in hands, pilgrimage to desert sands, pray to the gods, pray to the land, each step a deepening in trust, knowing all we are is enough. And oh, I'd forgotten what it was to let go, to let the walls come down. After all this time spent out there searching for my home,
I found it in the here and now. Breath flows through the body, whispering all is life, is truth, is one now. Just a glimpse of every past life, present tense. Heal the heart, drop the defense, offer it all to love. So, this is a song for the president.
Pay no attention to the man behind the curtain. Soak up the scandal, honey, drink up the diversion. Ignore the voices of the poor and sick and hurting. Here's to the 1%, we're clearly more deserving. Almighty Dollar is my lover and my savior. Transport my golden throne to 16th Pennsylvania. Do not believe a thing you're reading in the papers. Truth is what is written in my paper. True power can't be bought or stolen. If you build a wall of hatred, prepare to watch it crumble. We will not be silent. No. Can't you hear the thunder? So listen, feel. Days are numbered. My daddy told me if I want it, I can get it. The world's my oyster, and your body is my business. I put my tiny hands wherever I can fit them. Do not dissent, or you'll be fired like the apprentice. Kids, go get your education in the drive-thru. Don't drink the water or see the doctor you can't afford to. If you're not rich, watch this and straight, then I don't serve you. True power can't be bought or stolen. If you build a wall of hatred, prepare to watch it crumble. We will not be silent. No. Can't you hear the thunder? So listen, fear monger, your days are numbered. silence the scientists. I'm sick of their sad opinions. Homemade clean air or soil when you've got bigly billions. That Mother Earth's like all those other nasty women. Try to repress, nevertheless, they are persistent. Can't be bought or stolen. If you build a wall of hatred, prepare to watch it crumble. We will not be silent. No, can't you hear the thunder? So listen, fear monger, your days are numbered.
So this next song is one that I wrote with my friend Bruno in LA. Bruno Major, and it's a song about how even when things aren't necessarily working out as you hoped or as you expected, the value of putting in the work and giving it what you got.
Don't you tell me that it wasn't meant to be. Call it quits, call it destiny. Just because it don't come easily doesn't mean we shouldn't try. We had a good thing going, baby. Might not have always been a fairy tale, but you know and I know that truth over the story. You might have tried my patience lately, but I am not about to let us fail. I'll be the wind picking up your sails. So would you do something for me? Don't you tell me that it wasn't meant to be. Call it quits, call it destiny. Just because it don't come easily doesn't mean we shouldn't try.
Doesn't mean we shouldn't try.